record Raining Men. Besides me being indecisive about if I wanted to record it or not, we had a lot of problems with the mic. There was a big buzz, and then we finally just got a new mic. It's now like 2 o'clock in the morning, and we just got a mic, so we're now gonna start recording this. I can't wait. This is gonna take no time at all. Cook, he's really quick, so we should be out in no time.
Delicious.
Look, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. I love how gorgeous she looks.
Oh, I gotta check the bag.
I mean, when I look at that screen, that feels like real to me. Like, I don't know how y'all figure that out. How y'all start?
What did I put you in?
Yo, he just erased all the songs we did. Great job, cool.
No, that stuff is no, no.
I can't wait to tell you. Let me read about this.
No, that stuff is nowhere near here.
Yeah, if that's supposed to happen, I will beat you on that.
I know. I would beat myself. I would kill myself. Absolutely no. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, don't worry, cause it got me many more.
My stupid
ass. This is cold.
If I gotta go there.
We're going all the way there. All right. I got the best leather pants collection since the 80s.
Oh. Yeah. Where you at, man? Come on. You can't even stand. You can't stand next to them boys. You need your towel full, my.
Thank you.
Standing next to these boys, you gotta get right.
Slippers is crazy. That's why I'm about to tweet that. I had the best leather pants collection since the
80s. We're now going to record Man Down. Restarting at 3 a.m. now, because earlier we had like a little listening party. Kanye came down and played us some of his new album. And
The Ghetto University is gonna be that single, but it's called All of the Lights Now.
It's
right
called what?
All of the Lights. All of the
You know, Jay and B, Beyonce, they came by and we were just listening to some music. And now it's time to get to work. So we're gonna do Man Down.
Girls are jumping around, they're trying to get
warm. Hype for Madison Square Garden, baby. Yeah. So this is how I prepare my voice for a show every night. A lozenger and a cigarette. I hate cigarettes, I hate the taste of them. But it kind of makes my voice a little raspy, which I like. And then it's very rock and roll on stage. What's my name? Oh, Nana. What's my name? Alright, I'm putting freckles and everything.
This is a costume we gotta wear tonight.
Yep.
And
Rihanna's got a new tattoo, and it's bothering her. So she wears this kind of for a while, 5 songs. So we got to get it so that it's not really scraping up on her neck during the show.
Cool.
No biggie.
Show that we've ever had, Lord. Give us all the energy, bless us abundantly, keep us safe on the stage, Lord, and let the people see the gifts that you bestowed upon us. And again, we're just thanking you for everything that you've blessed us with, especially Rihanna, Lord. Thank you for her career. Thank you for all that you're doing right now that we don't even know that you're doing, Lord. And continue to bless her. Continue to bless all of us in this circle collectively. These and other blessings we ask in your son Jesus' name. Where we at?
Amen. I wanted you to take it off of me.
Alright, guys. Get out!
He's just like Rihanna in the car, let's go.
Must get to Rihanna. Hey! Hey! Whoa!
Good morning.
Hello.
Hi.
Wake up.
How dare you? That is a crime. Get away. Get away. Back up. 3 feet. 3 feet.
Ursula, you want to see the looks? Let's go through the looks today. Where do you have?
Here's the fabric.
Here.
Look one.
Look one. Look. Oh. Thigh highs, look two. Look three. These are options. And there you have it, folks. Rebel Fleur.
Rebel Fleur.
Jeez, get with it, bitch.
Okay. What the hell? I just knew what it was.
Yeah. Okay, so here's Anthony Mather. He's the photographer. We've worked a lot with video. Never ever shot stills before, so this is a first. But this is a big campaign, so I'm gonna let you tell them what's going on. I love the first one, then I love the last one, and I love the third one. I love the second one too. Maybe the first one is my favorite. Yeah, that's my favorite. Today is the day that I go up to my label at 1 o'clock in the morning to decide what my first single is gonna be off Loud. My favorite one is What's My Name, hands down. sounds so good. Belle Fleur, it originated from a French statement, Fleur Rebelle, which means rebel flower, and it's just pretty much a symbol of the two main components of my personality, which are tough, strong and vulnerable. My album cover shoot for Loud. Right now we're just in the trailer, getting ready, getting all prepped and cute for the shoot. Yeah, so I really like that we're shooting in the Hamptons because it's really organic and it seems just really, really natural. I like that we're using a lot of sunlight today, which we usually, you know, a lot of times the light is really manufactured and it can be in the studio and really controlled, and I like that it's natural light.
Shall we go to work?
Yeah,
we
shall. It was so beautiful, like it was the perfect combination of what I wanted. I wanted color, but I didn't want it to be overly saturated. I wanted it to still feel natural and soft. And Camilla's work was perfect for that. I would say it's more lifestyle, very flirty, sassy, feminine. It'll always have an edge because I hate anything that's too feminine. But we just wanted to have something a little more natural and not so put together and over styled and overly shoulder padded out. We just wanted to have something that reflected me. Wasn't all about what I was wearing.
My name is Marielle and this is my partner Rob, and we are Rihanna stylists.
I think with new album comes new image, and you know, we're trying to just get away from what she's been doing before.
From the Rihanna look that everyone has come to know, which is a lot of black and, you know,
shoulder pads
and structure. So this is, you know, it's like a new revealing of a new Rihanna and new music.
And this is little shenanigans, some roses. This is our next look. This is our first look. Barnyard look, which I think is so freaking cute. Sure. Put it with it. Gabriela. I have had 2 hours of sleep, and that's only because the plane ride was 2 hours. We landed and pretty much started to work right away. And it was really a great day. We did a Pepsi campaign as well as half of my album cover shoot today. And tomorrow we start really early so that we could get more time in the sunlight. And that's going to be fun. Tomorrow we just get to concentrate on the rest of the album cover shoot. Have fun.
Make you rest, oh, make it last all night.
on top of this. I like the flower. Not you? I like what it says. And plus, here we are having flowers without trying to again. Entertainment.
Entertainment. Yes. Entertainment Records, y'all. Get with it. Yento. Entertainment. Hello, this is Yen from Entertainment.
I'm here for your entertainment.
For your entertainment purposes only.
For your entertainment purposes only.
Saltwater sucks.
Is called Loud, and really it's a very loud in terms of attention grabbing album. It really grabs your attention, just the sound of it, and it's so energetic. The lyrics are really sassy and fun. We just wanted to evolve again and do something new and fresh, but something that wasn't thought about, something that wasn't thought out. We just wanted something that seemed authentic to me and what I like and what I represent. And for me, it's all about strength and vulnerability as a woman and as a female. And every female in the world is made up of those two main characteristics in any aspect. And in the photo shoot, there's a lot of, like, you might see a rose, but the rose has thorns. And we just like to play off of that. Rebel, but a rebel flower. This video is called Only Girl in the World. It's just what my world would be like if it was just me. Just happy, colorful, energetic. This was Tangled. This was Tangled. I want pop 'em.
Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world, like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Feeling like somebody come get her.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God! Oh my God! They're everywhere.
Yeah, I'm losing.